didn't think I would be back so quickly, human beings. Usually I'm getting ready to listen to tunes and unwind for the day, but it was just past some information that seems urgent. I was asked to pass it along. It seems like NYPD is jumping the gun on arresting May Day protesters, Occupy protesters. This post, which you will be linked to below so you can read the entirety, says that this morning around 6:30 a.m. at least two houses were raided by NYPD detectives. In both cases, the cops used the pretext of spurious arrest warrants to gain access to apartments of local anarchists. The warrants were for individuals unconnected to those homes, but allowed cops to access one and apparently justified them forcibly breaking into another. After entering their apartments, the police searched them, intimidated the residents, and ran their identification. In one of the instances, an anarchist organizer was taken into a separate room and interrogated by detectives about past actions and upcoming plans for May Day. The shit is going to hit the fan. It's starting a little earlier than I thought, but I guess it's going to start somewhere and it's going to ramp up. I still think that by the very end of the summer, we're going to see lockdown, martial law, as the sheep can understand it. We're in martial law right now, whether you want to believe it or not, between NDAA, all the other bullshit, and the recent executive order that Obama passed that gives him full control of anything that's considered a resource, which would include your underwear if a man were naked. So keep that in mind. That is martial law. It's non-specific as to what you may or may not do, but it's very specific in the fact that they have full control of everything that you own, even your physical or mental ability. Now they're kicking in doors before the people rise up to get information to find out who else is going to rise up. Well, you know damn well that every time they attack one, 10 more appear. The American people are legion. We do not forget and we do not forgive. And you can expect us, May Day.